Hey, welcome back on the Tiny Lab. My name is Lily. Yes, I like to show you step by step how to build your own tiny house. This is my little partner Panda, and today we're gonna show you together how to blueprint the bigger walls of the tiny house, so the front and the back wall. And for this one we're gonna make at first a little sketch for figure out the exactly height of the walls, and then we're gonna make the two blueprints for them. Let's see how it looks like. Okay, for the first sketch to figure out the height of the walls, I choose 1x10. And I sketch only the half tiny house, so from the 2m20 I took 11. That's already the ground. I go high to the 2m50 of the plywood panels. And 60 for the isolation for the roof. I go down. That's the side wall. And here I already have the point I'm looking for. You just can measure it out and it's exact enough. So make it a little bit beautiful. Make the measuring lines. And in this case I got 2m21. The last video was quite long. Today I try to bring it better on a point. You can write me in the comments what do you prefer, if I gonna show you really step by step everything, or if you like this cutoffs. So I start with the back wall. I'm gonna draw it 1x30 to profit of the size of the paper. Finding the middle, going 5 sections to the right and 5 sections to the left. And then the little walls goes a little bit inside. So just a little bit inside. Okay, I divide 2m21 by 30. Making little points and drawing the upper rafter. The downer one. And that's the size of the wall. A little makeup. Okay, now I draw the plywood panels and I divide the wall by 2 so I can handle it much better in the workshop. That's the bathroom wall. One section from the right and 2 from the left where the window starts. I figure out the height of the windows, the downer height, and go 60 up. And 80 for the other size, divided by 30. I add the other rafters. I start with the complete rafters from up to down.
Then I add the horizontal ones for the windows. Et voilà, first plan is done, the back wall. Ring. I add the measure lines. So the outer segments are a little bit smaller. That's the holes for the window. The element sizes. The under point of the window and the windows and the total high. Okay, cool. Looks like a plan. I can take over some points of the first plan for the front wall. That's the upper rafter, the sides. That's the little element in the front of the bed. 3 meters for the door. Rafter, rafter, rafter. I'm looking for the height of the door. I choose 2.5 meters divided by 30. Et voilà, completed a little bit. Making my measuring lines. The total height, the height of the door, and what's the rest?
Okay, thanks for watching this video. If you are interested to download these plans, you can support me for 1 euro a month on Patreon, and there you can download all the plans we're doing together. Cheers!